Bahareh, I wanted to say happy birthday as we stand in solidarity with you here in Washington, D.C. You're an inspiration to women everywhere, and especially to me as, you know, a woman activist. So thank you for all of your work, and we're not losing sight of your release.